स्टूडेंट्स, अ डेड सी इज देयर दैट इज इन द बॉर्डर ऑफ जॉर्डन एंड इजराइल. इट इज द सॉल्टीएस्ट सी इन द वर्ल्ड. इफ अ पर्सन डजंट नो हाउ टू स्विम, ही विल नॉट ड्रॉन इन दैट सी ड्यू टू द हैवी क्वांटिटी ऑफ सॉल्ट इन दैट वॉटर. नियर अबाउट 300 ग्राम सॉल्ट इन 1 लीटर ऑफ वॉटर. सो इट मेक्स मोर डेंस देन द ऑब्जेक्ट. So people doesn't sink in that one. Let's see with the experiment with water. Students, as we are talking about some properties of water, especially regarding sinking and floating, let's with an experiment we will understand this. See, this is a glass of water and this is a lemon. Let's see what happens when we put this in this water. You can see this lemon sinks in water. ये नींबू इस पानी में डूब गया. Now let us do with something else. We are taking some other thing like salt. Okay? Using this salt, we will do some experiment. Let's see what happens. We have taken a spoonful salt and just dissolve in it. You can see the lemon is coming up. Add some more salt. Now it is in the top. Means as we are adding salt in this water, the lemon which previously sinks, now it is floating. This is due to the increased thickness or increased density of the water. And after this you will see its magic. In page number 63 you will see this is there. Here one day Aisha's mother's health is not good, that's why Aisha is doing something in her kitchen. She had taken some eggs for boiling and by mistake she put some more salt in the pan. As she saw that due to the salt eggs comes up. That is one of the property of the water. When salt is dissolved in water, the density or the thickness of water is rising, and due to this density or this thickness, object is lighter in that water, so it comes up and it floats up. That is a simple explanation of the floating of things in salty water. I hope the most of the concepts are clear, and we will meet in next session regarding other things. Thank you and have a nice day.